Sharing, doctoring, counseling, advising, and shuttling sons and anyone else who needed to be at our football events over the years. I especially want to thank the Apino family for all their support. They're all doing something to help the Titans be successful on Friday nights. I'd like to thank the coaches' wives. High school football coaches are the only workers in Illinois who get excited about getting an additional 5 weeks of unpaid work. And we accomplished this only through the support of our better halves and families. I'd like to thank our fans all season long, particularly our students and faculty and alumni who showed up at Champaign on Saturday. I'll never forget the roar of the crowd when we walked through the tunnel and we looked up and saw that magnificent group of Boylan fans on the east side that sent shivers down our spine and got our kids jacked in place. Thank you. I will pay tribute to our coaches and our players at our football banquet. I can't do justice to them here. They're the reason we're up here. But I'd also like to certainly thank God, our Father. The 2010 football squad is living proof that number one, the Lord works in mysterious ways. You guys were at our Belvedere Cary Grove games, right? He works in mysterious ways. And that in him all things are possible. Scoring 48 points on a team that hadn't given up more than 28 points in any game during the year is evidence of that as well. So thank you. I'd like to call down our sophomores that we brought up for the playoffs this year. These kids had the tedious task of running our scout teams all week, and we were fortunate that with a couple of injuries, they were able to help us out. 43, DeMarcus Vines. 54, Zach Agonon. 70, Bill Brown. 72, Sam Malone. 78, Nick Verstrady. 80, Jim Bridges. 88, Tyler Sharp. Tasha. Number 98, Ryan Johnson. Number 99, Sean Slattery. Matt Gonzalez. Number 28, Christian Gasparini. Number 29, Austin Smith. Number 32, Nick Trilk. Number 33, Ty Zimmerman. Number 40, Matt Johnson. Number 41, Nathan Peterson. Number 42, Damon Rosnowski. Number 44, Dean Lowry. Number 48, Austin Kenneker. Number 49, Tyler Holmquist. Number 50, Matt Canella. Number 54, Nick Wood. Number 62, Mark Bartoli. Number 70, Josh Lors. Number 73, Theo Parthenio. Number 74, Matt Carter. Number 75, Jordan Lenore. Number 80, Shane Dillonwater. Number 82, Adam Smith. John Fuller. Number 84, Jackson Meister. Number 89, Luke Briggs. Number 90, Nick Noretta. And now our seniors. Number two. Co-captain, nose tackle, Nick Rader. Number four, Tony Perella. Number seven, Ryan Singletary. Number 8, Joe Rose. Number 12, Frank Cimino. singing, Jimmy White. Number 16, Anthony Mariner. Number 17, Colin Ripertella. Number 19, Sam James. Number 21, Jerry Jones IV.
Number 77, Ian Collada.
79, Big John Gamolka. Number 81, Mike Creer. Number 87, Sam Budd. Number 91, Connor Slipkovich. Our managers, guys who because of injury could not play this year, but decided to stay out with us for 17 weeks and help us every single day. Joey Cabrera. Sven Casper. And Riley Soule. Michael White. And Jacob Apino. A medical staff that somehow managed to keep every starter who played in week one able to play in week 14, starting with our athletic trainer, John Walters. John's assistants, Gabby Niedermeyer. Abby Reed. Sidney Walters. I think the finest coaching staff in Northern Illinois.
Yes.
Mike Grady.
Be to the court.
three-point shooting. In 2009, Zach Smith, wrestling 189-pound championship. In 2010, Class 3A, the boys' soccer team. Class 6A, boys football team.